Let's make this easy breakfast I saw on TikTok other day. First put salami slices, then mozzarella cheese, beaten egg. Let it cook for a minute and then place some tortilla wrap. Run the spatula on the sides to loosen it up. After carefully flip it over and then cook for another side for a minute. That's it. Take it out and serve. My kids love it and it's now their favorite breakfast. Enjoy.